Welcome to this sacred space of inner exploration and healing. Today we embark on a journey towards grounding, stability, and a deep sense of security within ourselves. We focus our attention on the root chakra, the very foundation of our energetic body, located at the base of our spine. This chakra, symbolized by the color red, is our connection to the earth and the physical world around us. It represents our basic needs, survival, and the feeling of being grounded. As we begin, I invite you to find a comfortable position, either seated or lying down, wherever you feel most at ease. Close your eyes gently and allow your body to relax. Take a deep breath in, feeling the air fill your lungs, and exhale slowly, releasing any tension you might be holding. With each breath, allow yourself to feel more rooted to the ground beneath you, as if you are becoming one with the earth. Visualize a warm, grounding energy emanating from the base of your spine, extending down through your legs, your feet, and into the earth below. Imagine this energy as a vibrant red light, strong and stable, supporting you and connecting you to the world. Feel yourself becoming more present, more connected, and deeply grounded in this moment. As we move forward with our meditation, we will explore affirmations that resonate with the energy of the root chakra. These affirmations will help us nurture a sense of security, belonging, and inner strength. Allow yourself to be open and receptive to these words, letting them fill you with warmth and grounding energy. Remember, this time is for you. It is a moment to reconnect with your foundational self, to honor your needs, and to cultivate a deep sense of peace and stability within. Let us journey together, grounding our spirit and strengthening our root chakra. Let's begin. I am deeply rooted. I feel a profound connection to the earth beneath me, providing me with the stability and strength I need to face my daily challenges. My foundation is secure. With each breath, I sense my foundational roots spreading wider, offering me unshakable security in my physical and emotional world. I belong to this earth. I am an integral part of this beautiful planet, and with every step I feel more connected to the vast web of life that surrounds me. I am nourished by the energy of the earth. The earth provides me with the energy I need to grow and thrive, and I am grateful for its endless generosity. My body is my home. I honor and respect my body, treating it with care as it is the sacred temple that houses my soul. I am grounded in the present moment. By focusing on the here and now, I anchor myself to the present, fully experiencing the beauty of each moment. Stability is my natural state. Regardless of the chaos around me, I remain stable and grounded, firmly anchored to the earth. I trust in the process of life. Knowing that I am supported by the earth, I move through life with trust and confidence, embracing each new experience. My needs are always met. I have faith that the universe will provide for my physical and emotional needs, and I am open to receiving its abundance. I embrace my physical existence with joy. Celebrating my physical form, I engage with the world around me with enthusiasm and joy. I am resilient and strong. Like a tree with deep roots, I stand strong against the storms of life, knowing that I have the inner strength to endure. My energy is grounded and focused. I direct my energy with intention, using it to manifest my goals and dreams in the physical world. Safety surrounds me. I feel safe and protected at all times, enveloped in the earth's nurturing embrace. I release fear and embrace trust. Letting go of fear, I replace it with trust, knowing that I am supported in my journey. I am connected to my body. I listen to my body's wisdom, trusting its signals and treating it with the care it deserves. Prosperity flows to me in abundance. I am open to the flow of prosperity in my life, trusting that I will receive what I need to thrive. I am worthy of love and kindness. Recognizing my inherent worth, I treat myself with love and kindness, and I attract the same in return. I embrace all challenges with courage. Faced with challenges, I summon my inner courage, knowing that I have the strength to overcome. My spirit is rooted in strength. My spirit draws strength from my deep roots, giving me the resilience to grow and evolve. I celebrate my existence. Each day is a gift, and I celebrate my existence on this earth, grateful for the journey. I am at peace with my surroundings. I live in harmony with the world around me, at peace with my place in the universe. I honor the cycle of life. I recognize and honor the natural cycles of life, seeing the beauty in each phase of my journey. My path is clear and secure. With each step I take, my path becomes clearer, guided by the stability and security of my rooted existence. I am empowered by my physical presence. My physical presence on this earth empowers me, allowing me to act with confidence and purpose. I am a vital part of the world. Understanding my vital role in the larger scheme of things, I embrace my responsibility to contribute positively to the world around me. I stand on solid ground. With every breath, I feel more connected to the solid ground beneath me, providing me with a firm foundation to stand upon. Abundance is my natural state. I am open to the endless abundance that flows from the earth, welcoming prosperity into my life with open arms. I move through life with grace and ease. Grounded in the stability of my root chakra, I navigate life's ups and downs with grace and ease. I am supported in every step. The universe supports every step I take, offering guidance and strength as I walk my path. My vitality springs from my deep roots. Like a tree with deep roots, my vitality and strength spring from my connection to the earth. I am secure within myself. My security comes from within, a deep-seated sense of peace that nothing can shake. I am connected to the pulse of life. I feel the pulse of life flowing through me, connecting me to the rhythm of the earth. My root chakra is balanced and healthy. I focus on balancing my root chakra, ensuring a healthy flow of energy that keeps me grounded and secure. I embrace my physicality with love and respect. I honor and respect my physical form, embracing it with love and nurturing its needs. I am in harmony with nature. I live in harmony with nature, feeling a deep kinship with the earth and all its creatures. I have the strength to withstand any challenge. My inner strength is unwavering, giving me the resilience to withstand any challenge that comes my way. I am rooted in my values and beliefs. My values and beliefs form the roots of my existence, guiding me with integrity and purpose. I am worthy of a stable, secure life. I believe in my worthiness to live a stable and secure life, filled with peace and prosperity. I release all doubts and fears. I let go of doubts and fears, allowing them to dissolve away, leaving me grounded and confident. My roots go deep, drawing nourishment from the earth. My spiritual roots reach deep into the earth, drawing nourishment and strength from its boundless energy. I am filled with the vitality of life. The vitality of the earth flows through me, filling me with energy and the zest for life. My foundation is built on trust and peace. I build my life on a foundation of trust and peace, knowing that I am exactly where I need to be. I am resilient in the face of adversity. My resilience shines in the face of adversity, grounded in the strength of my root chakra. I find joy in my physical existence. I celebrate my physical existence, finding joy in the simple pleasures of being embodied on this earth. My energy is stable and calm. My energy is a reflection of my stable and calm inner state, grounded in the earth's stability. I trust the wisdom of my body. I listen to and trust the wisdom of my body, honoring its needs and messages. I am grounded in my truth. Standing firmly in my truth, I am grounded in who I am and what I believe in. I honor the physical experiences of life. I honor and embrace the physical experiences of life, seeing them as opportunities for growth and enjoyment. I am protected by the Earth's energy. I feel protected by the nurturing energy of the Earth, enveloped in its care and warmth. My spirit is anchored in the here and now. My spirit is firmly anchored in the present moment, deeply rooted in the here and now. My connection to nature deepens my sense of belonging. As I walk upon the earth, I feel a kinship with nature, understanding that we are all interwoven in the tapestry of life. Every breath grounds me to Mother Earth. With each inhale and exhale, I feel more deeply rooted, drawing strength and stability from the ground beneath me. I move through life with grace and ease. Grounded in the strength of my root chakra, I navigate life's ups and downs with calmness and grace. I am supported physically and emotionally. I trust in the support system around me, knowing it provides me with the physical and emotional grounding I need. My vitality grows with my connection to the earth. The more I connect with the earth, the more my vitality flourishes, filling me with life's vibrant energy. I am deserving of abundance in all forms. I open myself to the abundance of the universe, deserving of its wealth, health, and prosperity. My life is built on a foundation of trust and security. Trust and security are the cornerstones of my existence, allowing me to live freely and fully. I am protected by the energy of my root chakra. The grounding energy of my root chakra forms a protective shield around me, ensuring my safety and well-being. I am comfortable in my own skin. Embracing my physicality, I am at peace with my body, comfortable and confident in expressing my true self. My roots give me the strength to face my fears. Drawing on the deep roots of my existence, I find the courage to face my fears and emerge stronger. I honor my right to be here in this moment. I recognize and honor my right to exist, to take up space, and to be here in this very moment. I am anchored in the power of the present. Anchored firmly in the present, I experience life's richness in its fullness, moment by moment. My energy is stable and calm. My inner world reflects stability and calm, a mirror of the solid ground beneath my feet. I cultivate strength and resilience every day. Each day I nurture my inner strength and resilience, growing stronger in the face of life's challenges. My root chakra balances me. As I focus on balancing my root chakra, I find myself coming into a state of harmony, both within and without. I release all doubts and embrace certainty. Letting go of doubts, I embrace the certainty that comes from being securely rooted in the earth. I am deeply connected to my community. My sense of connection extends beyond the earth to include the people around me, creating a strong community bond. I embrace the journey of my life with enthusiasm. With a firm foundation beneath me, I embrace the journey of my life with excitement and enthusiasm. I am empowered to manifest my dreams. Grounded in the reality of the present, I am fully empowered to bring my dreams and aspirations into being. Peace fills my heart and my mind. A deep sense of peace fills my heart and mind, a reflection of my secure footing in the world. I find joy in the simplicity of being. There is profound joy in simply being, a joy that comes from a deep connection to the essence of life. I am rooted, yet I flow with change. Like a tree with deep roots, I am stable and secure, yet flexible enough to sway with the winds of change. Gratitude anchors me to the present. A heart filled with gratitude anchors me firmly to the present, enriching my experience of life. My foundation is built on compassion and understanding. Compassion and understanding form the foundation of my interactions with the world, enriching my connections. I thrive in the stability that my root chakra provides. With a balanced root chakra, I thrive, enjoying stability, energy, and a profound sense of being grounded. As our journey through the depths of our root chakra comes to a gentle close, take a moment to honor the experience and the deep connection you've cultivated with the earth and your foundational self. Feel the strength and stability that emanates from your root, providing you with a sense of security and grounding. Slowly begin to bring your awareness back to the present moment. Notice the surface beneath you, supporting your body. Feel the air on your skin and listen to the sounds around you. Take a deep, nourishing breath in, filling your lungs with fresh air. And as you exhale, gently begin to move your fingers and toes, awakening your body with kindness and care. When you feel ready, slowly open your eyes, taking in your surroundings with a renewed sense of presence and calm. Take a moment to reflect on your meditation experience, acknowledging any sensations, emotions, or insights that arose. Remember, the sense of grounding and stability you've cultivated here is always accessible to you, a steadfast support as you move through your day. Before we fully transition out of our meditation space, I invite you to place a hand over your heart and one on your belly. Offer yourself gratitude for taking this time to nurture your well-being, to connect with your root chakra, and to ground yourself in the present moment. As we conclude our meditation, carry forward this sense of grounding and stability into your day. Let it guide you, providing strength and support as you navigate the world around you. Thank you for sharing this space and time with me. Please come back often and subscribe to enjoy our guided meditations daily.